What's the date of your birthday?
What's the date of your birthday?
April 2nd.
Correct. And how old are you going to be?
6.
That's right. Okay.
Yep, I'm going to be 6.
All right. Now, I want to ask you a few questions and would like you to answer me as best as you can. You go to school?
Yeah.
What school? What's the name of your school?
Preschool.
Community
preschool.
All right. And what's the name of your teacher? Yeah.
Mrs. Hedrick, Mrs. Barney, and Mrs. Craig. That's all of the teachers.
That you've had since you've been there. But what's your teacher's name this year?
Mrs. Hedrick.
Okay. Do you have a best friend there at community preschool?
A billion best friends.
Well, who would you say your very best friend is there at community? Your very best boyfriend. What's that?
Kurtz.
Right. And who would you say your very best girlfriend is there? What would be her name?
You know.
Well, just tell me then.
Diana.
Yeah. Now, what kinds of things do you like to do in life?
What do you mean?
What kinds of activities do you like to do? What are
some?
I'm not talking about school, I'm just talking about...
I know, at home.
Okay, yeah.
Drive, doing homework.
What kinds of sports do you like?
Oh. Tennis.
You play tennis?
No, it's like
it. No. What kinds of things do you do that you like?
Bat ball. Tag football.
Now, what kinds of things do you do? I'm not talking about school. I'm talking about...
We do it at home, remember?
We play tag football at home?
Do you remember when we were on the front yard?
That's true. That's right. We played one time.
Yeah.
But what do you do a lot that you like?
Baseball.
Do you ski?
Yes.
You like that? How about water skiing? Do you do that?
Yeah.
How about running? Do you like that?
Yes.
Jeremy, can you tell me who some important people are in your life? Who are some of the people that are very important to you?
Yeah. You.
Your dad.
Mom.
Mom.
Jordan. Molly. Grandma. Nanny. Dookie. Yeah, Papa.
Okay, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to name each one of those people, and I want you to tell me something that comes to your mind about the person.
Mm-hmm.
I just want you to say to me, whatever comes to your mind, how would you describe that person? What would you say about them? Okay, ready? Here's the first one. Your dad. What would you say about your dad?
Can't see with that Christmas.
Sometimes we sleep with him.
Okay. You don't need to mess with that. Here, okay. What would you say about your mom?
She gets in bed with us?
Yes. Say different things. Don't say the same thing about each person. What would you say about your mom?
She stays home and are at work. Dinner, makes breakfast, makes lunch.
What would you say about your brother Jordan?
Oh, well, plays with me. Nice.
What would you say about your sister Molly?
She felt well for me.
I can't see her face.
Picked up clothes for me.
And what would you say about your grandma? Donna Wheeler.
She makes beautiful dinner. Good dinner. She gives us art.
Alright, and what would you say about your nanny in Florida?
She has a beautiful house. She's nice to me.
Okay, and finally, what would you say about your papa, Gary Blue?
My papa makes dinner sometimes, and he made that great dinner.
What else would you say about him?
He's nice to us.
Say something different. Jeremy,
can I take a breath? I'm ready.
All right, Jeremy, if you could have three wishes in the world, what would they be?
Ghetto blaster.
All right, your first wish would be a ghetto blaster.
A bike.
Second wish would be a bike.
Gear bike.
Gear bike, okay. And you have one more wish. If you could be any one animal, what would it be? What?
Bear.
Why a bear?
Big, strong.
Okay. If you could pick any one animal that you would never want to be, what would it be?
That's a good. Would not be. Mouse.
Why?
I hate mouse. I would not be a gorilla bear.
Okay.
Jeremy, sit up. I can't see your face very
well. Jeremy, sit up. What's your we're almost done. What's your favorite movie you've ever seen?
That one that we saw last night.
What was it called? The Fox?
Fox and Hound. Okay.
What's your favorite TV show?
Michael Jackson.
Okay, and one more question. What are some of the things that you like best in your life?
You? Mom, Grandma, everybody.
That's very nice. Do you want to say anything on the end of this interview to your camera?
Yeah.
What do you want to say to them?
Are you going to be in Florida soon?
No, honey, we won't be in Florida until next year.
You said sooner.
Happy birthday, Jeremy.
Say happy birthday to the camera.
6 years old.
Okay. Was it a good birthday, Jim?
Yeah.
Hmm?
All right. This is April the 9th. It's a Sunday. We just got back from skiing.
1989,
thank you. And Jeremy just had a birthday a few days ago. How old were you, Jeremy?
7.
What did it feel like to be 7 years of age?
Feels better than to be 6.
But what did you think at first? Didn't you tell me something about being 7?
Yeah, I said that I don't want to be 7. I want to be 6.
And why was it that you didn't want to be 7?
Because I wanted to be younger.
Why was that?
don't know.
Didn't you say something that you liked all the attention you got when you were younger?
Yeah, that's one thing, and I'd like to be a little baby still, and I'd shrink and I'd know more as a baby.
Okay. Well, can I ask you some questions then?
Mm-hmm.
All right. What school do you go to? And what grade are you in?
Kindergarten.
Mm-hmm. What's your teacher's name?
Mrs. Dunkel.
Do you have a best friend at school?
Yeah.
Who is it?
Drew.
And do you have a best female girlfriend?
Mm-hmm.
What's her name?
Suzanne.
What grade is she in?
Third.
Third. Tell me something. What activities do you like to do? What kinds of things do you like to do in life?
Wait, Ethan. Second.
Oh, you're back on Suzanne?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What kinds of activities do you like to do in life?
Play baseball.
Right.
Play basketball.
Uh-huh.
And run.
What other kinds of things do you like to do?
Ski.
What kind of ski?
Mobile ski.
Oh. How about in the summer?
Water ski.
Uh-huh. Can you slalom?
Yeah.
Can you?
Drop a ski, though.
Oh. Who are some of the important people in your life?
You.
Uh-huh.
Mom.
Uh-huh.
Grandma.
Uh-huh.
And Jordan and Molly.
Okay. Let me take each one of those important people, and I'll pick one of them and say their name to you, and then you tell me anything you want to say to me about those people.
Okay.
Okay? Yep. Let's start first with your mom. What are you going to say about her?
I love her because she does everything for me. Well, not everything, but she stays home and watches us, and she... One thing I don't like about her.
What's that?
She takes the paddle.
How about... Okay, let's take another person. Your grandma. Yeah, what will you say about her?
I like her because she can watch me and she gives me parties.
Uh-huh. Your brother Jordan, what are you going to say about him?
Sometimes he's best buddies with me.
Uh-huh. Your sister Molly?
She sometimes plays with me.
Mm-hmm. And what are you going to say about your dad, Larry?
Oh, Larry!
Yeah.
He gets in bed with me and he cuddles up with me. And he gets in my bed, so does Mom. And Mom, and you tickle me. And I love that.
Uh-huh. You want to say anything else about your mom or dad? Okay. When you grow up,
mm-hmm.
I asked you this last year at your birthday, and I'm sure you don't remember, but when you grow up, what kinds of things do you want to do?
Oh!
What would you like to be?
Pediatric surgeon.
A pediatric surgeon. Why would you want to be a pediatric surgeon?
Well, I heard that they make a lot of money.
Okay.
And
heard that from your sister, yeah.
Then I'd like to sell copy machines and be a psychologist.
I see. Jeremy, if you could have three wishes, what would you wish for?
Tough one.
Yeah, it's a hard one. Three wishes.
Lived in a mansion.
Yeah.
That's one.
That's
one. And had guards. Two.
Yeah.
Car of my own.
All right. Jeremy, what's your favorite movie? My favorite TV show?
Well, Spuds McKenzie.
Uh-huh.
And Superman?
Mm-hmm. Okay. What are some of the things that you do? What are some of the best things that you do in your life? What are some of the neatest things about your life?
Get to go skiing,
right.
Water skiing, and we live in a very big house.
Mm-hmm. One more thing. You're going to be 8 years old on your next birthday.
Yep.
Right?
Yep.
Do you have anything that you would like to do this year before you're 8 years of age? Is there anything that seems like it would be important to you?
Yes. Go bowling with friends.
Any friend in particular?
Yes.
Who might that be?
Suzanne.
Okay. All right, Jeremy, you want to say any final things to the camera?
Bye.
Until we see you again at 8 years of age?
Yep.
It's been nice talking to you, Jeremy.
Yep. And it was nice talking to the camera.
Great. Happy birthday, son.
Happy birthday.
We love you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love you too. And Mom.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
The date today is June the 26th. Keep it still. That's Jeremy Bloom coming off the top A basin. In April or May. It's a great picture. Jeremy, you can put the picture down now. How are you, young man?
Fine.
How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
How old are you now?
8.
And what school do you go to?
Monroe Elementary.
What grade are you in?
Second.
You going into second grade?
Yes.
This past year, who was your teacher?
Mrs. McIntosh.
And what did you think about her?
She was nice.
What'd you like best about her?
Well, she was really nice, and if you made a mistake, she didn't like put you down. So she was really nice.
Uh huh. What were some of the neat things that you did this year that you thought were cool?
Well, I'm going to Wyoming with Mom.
Mm-hmm. Am I going with you?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. And what did you do this past winter?
Well, we skied a lot.
Mm-hmm.
This winter, this is where I got an A basin.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty scary.
Was it?
Yeah.
Tell me, Jim. Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Don't hit the picture, please. What's the girlfriend's name?
Dana.
Dana what?
Gross.
Dana Gross?
Mm-hmm.
And what can you tell us about her?
Well, she isn't...
Please take the knee out of your face. Yeah.
She is my girlfriend, but... I don't know if I'm going to break up with her or not.
Why would you?
I don't know.
What would the reason be to break up with her?
Well... She's sort of like mean to me sometimes.
Mm.
She can be gross.
You mean Dana Gross can be gross?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Can I ask you some questions and you tell me what comes to your mind?
Mm-hmm.
The first thing that comes to your mind?
Mm-hmm.
The first thing?
Mm-hmm.
Who loves you?
Who loves me?
Yeah.
Dad.
Who kisses you?
Dad and Mom.
Who pushes you to achieve?
Dad.
Who is there for you when you have owies and hurt things?
Mom and Dad and Grandma sometimes, and Jordan and Molly sometimes.
Okay. Who wants you to be happy?
Whole family.
Who likes to get in bed with you and cuddle?
Dad and Mom and Grandma.
Who spanks you?
Dad.
Who spanks you hard?
No one.
Who spanks you a lot?
No one.
Mr. Nobody?
Yep.
What do you want to be when you grow up? You know?
Psychologist.
What school do you want to go to? You know?
Well, maybe Harvard.
Maybe Harvard.
Maybe. Probably a school in Denver.
Who else is in your family? Besides Mom and Dad, Grandma.
Jordan and Molly.
Jordan and Molly?
Huh?
Are they fun?
Sometimes.
Do you have anything you want to say to the camera?
Well...
Huh?
Well, I'm going to have a good time in Wyoming, I think.
Good.
And I double skied today with Jordan.
Good.
Well, the lake was pretty bumpy, but we handled it.
Good. I love you.
Love you too, Cameron.
Okay, buddy.
Okay, bye.
Bye. This is June the 18th, 1991. As you can see, I'm sitting here with a young man, Jeremy Bloom, and this is our yearly interview, capping some of the most relevant parts of the year. How are you, Jeremy, tonight?
Fine.
As you can see, Jeremy's wearing his hat, which has been a very frequent event this year. Jim, how old are you now?
9.
And what school did you go to this year?
Monroe Elementary.
Okay. And who was your teacher?
Miss Osenhus.
Miss Osenhus.
Yep.
Uh-huh. And what did you think about your teacher?
She was pretty nice.
Mm-hmm. And what kinds of friends? Who were some of your friends in school this year?
Sean used to be, but yeah, and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Joram, Nick, and other people that I can't think of.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And what about, as you look back on this year, what about your girlfriends? What girlfriends did you have?
Yeah, I went out with Dana for a little while.
Uh-huh.
and Kayla. She was the first one in my grade that I went out with for a little while. And then Crystal.
And who's your latest girlfriend?
Crystal.
Crystal who?
Skaggs.
And what is she like? What grade is she in, first of all?
Six.
And what is she like?
Nice.
Can I ask you some questions?
Yeah.
Have you ever kissed Crystal?
Yes.
Have you ever Frenched her?
Yes.
What was that like?
I don't know. It just came like that.
How did it happen?
We were playing Terry Double Bear.
Uh-huh.
And someone carried me to French. It's my hat.
Did it feel good?
Yeah.
Good. And did you do anything else?
Mm-mm.
Nothing else, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Do you really like her?
Yeah.
Cool. Now, Jem, when you look back over this past year that has happened, the year that's gone,
mm-hmm.
what are some of the biggest things you remember?
It was very confusing.
Say some more about that. I don't know what you mean.
Like, with everyone, it was just confusing, sort of. With everyone that was my friends and stuff, turned, some of them turned into being not nice and everything. And this year has just been kind of confusing.
Confusing. What stands out in your mind as some big events from this past year? Some big things that happened in your family?
This is only isn't this year, but the past years.
That's, I mean the past year, yeah.
Well, Molly had surgery on her back.
Uh-huh.
Jordan had surgery. Right here. He had a hernia.
Uh-huh.
And you had surgery on your knee, and everyone's had surgery except me.
Mm-hmm. Do you want surgery?
Uh-uh.
No.
I don't.
Yeah. Well, that's good. What are some of the things that you like to do the most in your life, just that you like to do the most?
Football and baseball.
And how does it feel when you have a ball in your hand?
Feel power.
You feel what?
What?
You feel what?
Power.
Power. You still like karate?
Yeah.
And are you going to get another belt this summer, most likely?
I think so.
Well, are you going to get another belt?
Of course I am.
What's it going to be?
Brown.
Brown belt. Well, Jem, we're just about ready to finish up. If you could have three wishes, I always ask you this, what would you wish for?
This year it's going to be different.
Okay.
That Crystal and I would never break up.
Okay.
I made it being a football and a baseball player.
Okay, like Bo Jackson?
Yeah.
One more.
And I hope my whole family lives a long, long life.
Very sweet. Thanks for the interview, Jeremy.
Yeah.
As usual, you've been brilliant. In your way. Bye-bye, Jeremy.
Bye.
This is June the 16th.
1992.
And I'm looking at my son, Jeremy Ryan Bloom. What do you say, Jim?
Nothing.
Huh?
Nothing.
How are you doing?
Good.
Good?
Yep.
This is our annual interview, isn't it?
Yeah.
And I'd like you to take a look back at the year that's just gone by.
Yeah.
and think about some of the neat things that happened. First of all, are you still going out with Crystal?
No, she moved to Texas.
She did. And what grade did you just complete?
Third.
And who is your teacher?
Mrs. Chase. Second best teacher I ever had. My first was Mrs. McIntosh.
Oh. What made Mrs. Chase such a good teacher?
She just was really nice and she was a good teacher. She taught me a lot.
She did. What do you think the most important thing was that she taught you? Or one of the most important
Either
things?
Either reading or math. Even though she didn't teach me math.
I see. So was this year's school a pretty good experience for you?
Yeah, but it wasn't the best year.
Wasn't. Did you have a girlfriend this year?
No.
You didn't. And, what about class?
Yeah, one.
Who was it?
Tiffany. Lake.
Tiffany Lake. And what happened this year, in your opinion, in your skiing? What happened?
Well, we got something going at Keystone for Keystone Freestyle Team.
Uh-huh.
Our coach is Scott Gardner.
And how do you think you did this year in your skiing, Jeremy?
I improved.
You improved?
Yeah.
What did I tell you before the year would happen?
This was your year.
Was it your year, son?
Yeah.
Yeah. And, what about your karate? What belt are you now?
I'm a brown. When I get back from camp, I'm going to test for my apprentice block.
What do you mean, camp? Are you going to camp this summer?
Yeah.
When are you going?
On the 22nd of June.
And how many days is that?
Four.
And are you going, how are you getting there?
For an airplane.
Who's going on the plane with you?
Nanny.
And who else?
My brother and sister.
Son, you've never been able to go to camp before in the past, have you?
Mm-mm.
Why not?
Because I had a fear of going to camp.
What was your fear of?
It was that you and Mom, when I was gone, were going to go someplace and I'd come back and I wouldn't know where you were.
And do you have that fear anymore?
Nope.
And what do you think about this summer about going to camp?
Can't wait.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you going to have a good time?
Yeah.
That's great, Jeremy. And what are you doing this summer so far before camp?
I've played baseball.
What team?
American Bank. We're pretty good. We had to forfeit one game. I was sick and Shane forgot to come. And so our record's so far 6-4, 7-4.
Huh? Has it been fun?
Yes.
Who's your coach?
Lupe and John.
Huh? You like them?
Yes. They're nice.
Hmm. Do you have anything you want to say?
No.
What's important to you in life, son?
School.
Why is that?
Because it helps you have an education.
Mm-hmm. What else is important to you?
That I do what I want to do.
What do you mean?
Not anyone else tells me to do.
That you make your own mind up about things?
Mm-hmm.
Why is that important?
Because if everyone tells me to do a job that I don't like, I do it, and then, I don't know, I just don't want to do that.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to mention some people, and I want you to tell me the first thing that comes to your mind when I mention the people. We've done this before, haven't we?
Mm-hmm.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
First thing that comes to your mind. Pop-up.
Loves football.
Jordan.
sometimes nice, sometimes could be a bully. Sometimes you gotta watch out.
Molly.
Sometimes nice and she loves to threaten.
Loves to threaten?
Mm-hmm.
Aunt Mikey.
Very nice.
Boston.
He's nice, but he doesn't like too many things.
Colby.
Very lovable.
Very what?
Lovable.
Nanny. Nanny Doolin.
Molly? Nanny?
Nanny Doolin. My mother.
Great grandma.
Donna Wheeler.
Great grandma. Lives with us.
Charlene Bloom.
Very nice mom.
Scott Gardner.
Very good skier.
Jeff Hitman Duran.
Nice.
And Jeff Levitt.
Cool.
Larry J. Bloom.
Best dad. Very nice.
If you could have three wishes, what would you wish for?
I don't know.
First wish.
I'd wish that I'd be good at a lot of the sports.
Second wish.
That my mom and dad never get a divorce.
Third wish.
That we all have a healthy and long life. And I hope my brother and sister don't go away to college too far.
Sounds like you'd like everybody to kind of stay close together with one another, is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Do you know what you want to be when you grow up, or do you think you know what you want to be when you grow up?
I have three choices.
What's that?
Mostly. Freestyle skier, a football player, or a baseball player.
Baseball player. Pretty neat. Well, another year's passed. How old are you now?
10.
And what grade are you going into next year?
4th.
Do you have any wishes for the next coming year, for the fourth grade year, just for yourself?
No.
You have any final thoughts?
Did I have a great year next year?
Do you have any final thoughts?
Nope.
Well, Jeremy? We'll talk to you next year when we interview you again.
Okay.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, buddy.
Yep.
See you next year.
Mm-hmm.
Bye.
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 Today is the 27th.
July 27th. We're running a little late with this, aren't we?
Just a little.
What's your name?
My name is Jeremy Bloom.
And how old are you this year, Jen?
I'm 11. And about a half.
11 and a half. And what grade did you finish and what school did you go to?
Finished fourth grade and had a very bad year in fourth grade. Probably what the worst year.
Can you tell me what was bad about it?
There's a lot of things. The teachers, it was hard. I just didn't have a good year. I got in trouble a lot.
How were your grades?
My grades were fine, but
Because it's really hard to get up good grades.
Because school is getting harder?
Mm-hmm.
The grades were excellent, weren't they? A's and B's.
Mm-hmm.
What did you do this year in snow skiing that you've never done before?
I was on the Keystone Freestyle team.
And how did you do over the year?
In competitions or just in
school? Yeah, competitions.
I did pretty good. I'm happy with it.
Uh-huh.
Next year, if I do it, because if my brother and sister don't compete, I don't think I'm going to compete.
Was there anything special you did in skiing this year? Or
well,
maneuvers?
At the beginning of the year, sort of, I was trying a helicopter, and I finally got it. And then, at the end of the year when we were doing a video, I tried a 720 and landed it.
Oof.
And so I've done like 3 720s.
Had a girlfriend this year?
Few.
Name?
I don't really remember all the names.
Did you go to camp this summer?
No.
What was the reasoning behind that?
There's a lot of reasons.
Mm-hmm. Has it been a good summer for you?
It's good in a way, but it's also bad in a way.
Can you say some more about that?
Well, it's good because I have my parents all to myself, but it's bad because I'm always, well, most of the time, I'm bored. I just finished baseball and we got 4th place. So.
Uh-huh. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah. It wasn't my best year, but...
Mm-hmm. And how's it been good this summer for you?
I've gotten a lot more freedom and privileges without my brother and sister. Like, I could ride my brother's motorcycle without him yelling at me and making him pay.
Mm-hmm.
Making me pay him like $5 to ride his motorcycle.
Mm-hmm. Did you do anything different this summer? Get on an airplane or anything?
Yeah, I've been on an airplane.
Where'd you go?
I went to Denver to Fort Collins on a propeller plane.
And then where? Did you also go to Denver somewhere else?
Hmm?
Did you also go to Denver to somewhere else?
Yeah, I went to Denver and we went to Philadelphia for visiting day and then came back.
Who'd you go with?
My dad.
Mm-hmm. Can I ask you some questions?
Okay.
I like to do this every year. Mm-hmm. Well, I want to give you some names. Mm-hmm. I want you to tell me what the first thing is that comes to your mind. Okay?
Okay.
Ryan.
Very good friend.
Shane.
He's alright.
Karate.
Bad and really good.
Are you black belt yet?
No. I'm an apprentice black belt.
Jeff Wiggly Levitt.
Great skier and a very nice person.
Hitman Duran.
I don't like him as much as Jeff Levitt, but I like him.
Crystal Stang.
I don't like her anymore.
Donna Wheeler.
Great grandma. Not isn't a great, is going to be great, great grandma. Isn't a good grandma.
Annie.
There's a lot that comes to my mind.
Like what?
She's a great dog. She's obnoxious. She's very lovable. I mean, she's had a good life, but not too good of a life. Because of, we've been tracking her because she's always been barking.
What do you want to do when you grow up, you know? Have any thoughts?
I either want to be a football player or a freestyle skier, whichever goes away.
Charlene Bloom.
the best one.
Wishes for the future.
How many? Like one.
Two. One.
One wish?
One.
That I'm very happy with my career, and I'm not poor, and that I live a long, happy life, and all my family does.
Cool. You like to save money? How much you got in the bank?
Almost 600.
What's your goal?
1,000.
You don't spend too much, do you?
Not too much. No.
Larry Bloom.
Huh?
Larry Bloom.
The best dad.
Why?
Why? That there is a lot of reasons, and I cannot go through them right
now. Okay. All right. I know you want to play with your friend Ryan, who's over. What's your hopes for this coming year?
This coming year? I have a lot of hopes. Be a better skier, be a better football player. I'm getting over this fear.
Fear of what?
Huh?
Fear of what?
Over the years, over like the one year, I've had this fear that I maybe, for an example, I'd go to karate and my mom would drop me off and she wouldn't come back.
Okay.
I'm getting over it.
Good. Any other wishes for this coming year?
Bye.
That means you're ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Think your mom and dad love you a lot?
Yeah.
A real lot?
Yes.
Okay. Love you. Tit tit.
Bye.
Talk to you next year. 12 years old?
A little less than a year. Maybe a half a year.
Okay, sweetie.
Alright, bye.
Anything you want to say to camera before you leave? Got you real close
next
now.
Next year.
Okay.
Bye.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good.
Well, here we are again.
Yeah.
You know what the date is?
6/18/94.
6/18/94, and what grade did you complete this year?
Fifth.
Fifth hour?
Fifth. I'm going into sixth.
So, what school will you be going to?
Comball.
What do you think about that?
I can't wait.
How come?
I don't know. It's going to be a big change.
So it's June the 18th.
Yeah.
1994. Jeremy is 12 years old. And I'd kind of like you to review the year for me. What was it like? What do you remember?
Well, what do you mean? The whole year.
What are some of your thoughts about the year?
It's been one of the best years for me.
Could you move over a little bit toward the windows? Just a little bit. Yeah, right there. Okay. In what way has it been one of the best years?
Well, I don't know. I just remember the year. When I remember the year, it's been better than the rest of them.
Mm-hmm. What'd you do this winter outside of school?
I skied on the USA tour.
And how'd you do in that?
I did pretty good.
What's pretty good mean?
Pretty good.
Well, you can tell the camera what we're pretty good with.
Well, I won. I got first place in all my races.
Uh-huh.
And I went to national as a forerunner and had the highest score of my age group.
That's pretty good. And what are you doing this summer?
Going to CSU basketball camp and soccer camp.
What else?
I'm in baseball.
Okay. And how's that going?
Really good. I like it a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I had the same coach as last year.
Who is your coach?
Shane.
And you like him?
Yeah, he's awesome.
He's awesome?
Yep.
Who are some of your good friends this year?
Nick Corbin's Jason, Sean.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Who are some of the important people in your life?
My dad, my mom, my grandma, and my sister.
That's it?
Yeah.
Well, let me take all those people that you just mentioned. I keep shaking this camera. I can't get in a good position. And I'll mention them and tell me the first thing that comes to your mind. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Your grandma.
Very she's very nice and loving.
Okay. Your nanny, my mother.
I want to go see her because she has cancer.
Mm-hmm. Your papa, my father.
Someone that always jokes around, he's never serious.
Okay. His girlfriend.
Looks like a clown, but she's nice.
I gotta turn this. Okay. Your sister Molly.
Oh boy. She always asks for money and she always wants to go places.
Okay. Your brother Jordan?
A jerk. Sometimes, most of the times.
Your mother, Charlene.
No, she can be nice sometimes, but some other times she can be very mean.
And your dad?
He's the chief of the family. He gives out everything, he gives money out. He's the top of the line guy that whatever someone needs, he tries to accomplish it.
And yourself, Jeremy Bloom?
Me? I can't answer that.
Any idea what you want to be when you grow up, or not sure yet?
I want to try to go to the Olympics and win a gold medal in skiing. But I have to get my college degree first, and I have to major in something. So there's a backup plan, and if I don't do anything in the Olympics, I can go to that plan.
Good. And what's the incredible news that's been happening lately that you and I have been watching so intently that it's just unbelievable?
The O.J. Simpson murdering his ex-wife and her boyfriend, Nicole Simpson and Ronald Goldman. And he was supposed to give himself up at 11 o'clock yesterday, and he kept on postponing it. And a phony person walked into his yard, walked into his house like it was O.J. Simpson with all the guards around him, and that pulled the media over there. But O.J. Simpson was somewhere else, and he was gone. So they tried to postpone it, and then finally one of the doctors told him to come down that he had to be arrested. And that's the first time that he was gone. And he was with his friend. I don't know his name. He was a teammate.
Al Callings.
Yeah, Al Callings. And they were in his Ford Bronco. I don't know where they were going. Started in Orange County. And then the cops found him over the cellular phone. They found him in that the same way they found Michael Jordan's killing the robber that had his car.
Oh, that's right. I didn't talk about that.
And so once they found him, he was driving with the cops behind him. Al Callings was driving. And everyone stopped on the road and said, "Go Juice, save the Juice," and all this stuff because they were on his side.
Mm-hmm.
And then he finally pulled into his house and he just stopped there for a long time. Al Callings got out, he talked to the media and talked to the policeman and told him, we don't know what he told him. And O.J. Simpson had a gun to his head the whole time. And finally, O.J. Simpson came out when it was dark so no cameras could see him. Gave himself up to the police, and then they took him to the police station to get fingerprinted, and now he's in jail.
You think he's guilty, Jeremy?
No. I think someone framed him.
Framed him.
I think he might have had a... I don't know. I think someone either framed him or he had a part of it.
Any goals for next year for yourself?
I want to go to Nationals and skiing and get first prize.
Who was the junior national champion this year in freestyle mogul skiing?
Jordan Walsh.
The junior national overall champion.
Oh, over everything?
Uh-huh.
Evan Didrik.
Who was the senior national champion this year?
Evan Didrik.
You like his chances for the Olympics?
Oh, yeah. He's definitely going. And I think he's gonna do very good.
Okay, son. Thanks for the interview.
Hi.
I'll see you next year.
Okay.
All right, I'm just checking. Let me see those shoes that Dad bought for you. So the other side. Wow. There it is. That's that athletic body.
Mm-hmm.
Thumbs up? Jim, I hope junior high school doesn't change you too much, boy.
Thanks.
Love you.
I love you too.
Did.
Okay, bye.